Hi you guys! Right, I need to turn that down because I'm not about to get copyrighted. Even though I'm sure Little Mix's team will find a way to copyright me. At some point this lighting is not a vibe. So I'm here in Cardiff in a 5-star hotel. And look at this. I was like, ooh, like window. Like what's out this window? Let me open it. And I was like, oh my god, I can't open them. Like they don't like, I'm not gonna break them. And then there's literally, I can't even see. There's like a second window in front of the window. So that's really gorgeous. I look like I'm from a horror film. But these are the views. Where is it? Oh. No. I forgot that was there and I was trying to, oh my fucking god, you guys. I was trying to show you that Greg's is there, but I don't even know. It's literally not even where I was trying to show you. It's there. No one even cares. No one even cares, love. No one cares. But yeah, I'm here. I'm on my own tonight. Tomorrow, Hannah's coming and staying. And then on the last night, I'm on my own again. So this is your sign. Just go on your own. Just go. This hotel is eating me up already. Let me just close the door. Just go on your own. Just do it. Because I feel a bit, but to be fair, there's people I know that are here. So like, I'll probably see them. And even if I don't, which I will, it's also not a big deal. Let me have a sit and a chat. You guys, what is going on today? What is happening? Yeah, I don't know what this vlog is going to entail. Can't lie, because I'm on my own. And I brought outfits in case I go out in the day, but I'm like, what am I going to do? Am I going to go on my own? Maybe. But otherwise, I don't know. I don't really plan to do anything today. I'm going to get some food, and I'm going to get ready at some point. It's only like 3 o'clock, so like, I've got a while, but I'm like, when do I want to get there? I don't know. That's the only thing. It's like once on your own, you know, can handle it. Two shows, three shows. Girl, don't eat me up. But they're all front row, so I was like, I can't sell them. I can't. Front row. God. Actually, no, Morgan's going to be there tomorrow. I tell a lie. Morgan's going to be there tomorrow in the last show, but I mean, I'm staying on my own, like, apart from tomorrow. So yeah, gonna get ready soon, straighten my hair. Guys, you know what I did yesterday? You know what I fucking did yesterday? So my hair's getting really faded because obviously I'm using heat on it like every single day at this point. My poor hair, I'm so sorry. I never used to use heat on it. Like I haven't used heat on it for months before tour, unless like I'm going out, and I don't really go out very much, to be honest. You know, especially before tour. I'm gonna stop shaking this. So I couldn't be bothered dyeing my hair properly because then I put it on dry hair, I let it dry, well don't let it dry, I let it sit and then I'll go in the shower. And I was like, I just want to shower and go to bed. So I was like, oh, I'll take it in the shower with me, like I'll leave it on for a few minutes, like it'll still make my hair more vibrant, which it did. But as I was getting in the shower, I look really disheveled. As I was getting in the shower, I went to drop the bottle, not on purpose, I didn't go shop, I didn't think, oh fuck it, let me just drop it. Bright pink hair dye in a white shower, by the way, like all white shower. I went to drop it, caught it, and then I actually did drop it. Black, literally everywhere. I don't know if it died. I kind of like really quickly scrubbed it away with my foot. So yeah, having a great time. But I'm in Cardiff, so it's fine. These are my last shows in Wales. At least there is shows in Wales, there never normally is. But it's a bit sad. Just have a moment to think. Right, that's enough thinking. I'm gonna order some food because I'm getting a bit hungry. What should I have? Don't know. Anything more to. I've literally hardly vlogged today. I mean, today is really not exciting at all. I mean, I'm seeing Little Mix, so that's like really exciting. But vlog wise, like, you know, a bit of this, it's not. So I'm leaving now. I'm gonna go meet Lou, Caitlin, and Julia. And we're gonna go in. So hopefully I don't get lost. And I'm sure I'll have the best time. So what else? You guys will get back. Watching me, I don't wanna check you, what you see. I
guys, I literally forgot to vlog. I've been home. I'm not home. I've been back for a while. Do these lights work? Oh. Hello. Let me just prop you up because that's literally not the vibe. But yeah, look at my hair. That was such a good show. Every show was a good show. Like, I could be at the back of the arena and I'd be like, guys, what a show. Do you know what I mean? But yeah, it was so good. So fun. I think I actually remembered to film a little bit for my vlog. I always forget to film in landscape because I always film fan cams, so I just forget. But yeah, I'm actually really tired. So I'm gonna take my makeup off, go to bed. I'm watching The Mist at the moment on Netflix. I've seen season 2, but I didn't know it was a season. I didn't know it was a season 1. I couldn't find it, I don't think. So I haven't seen season 1, so I'm watching that at the Mo, which is gorge. Don't know what I'm going to tomorrow. Probably just gonna get up, get dressed, go get some food. Don't know. The world is my oyster at this point, isn't it? Hannah's coming tomorrow. I don't know what time. Couldn't tell you, but I'm sure I'll let you guys know, obviously. But yeah, show 1 of 3 done. Very gorge. And I get to see some more friends tomorrow, so that's really fun as well. And someone is actually with me tomorrow, and then I'm on my own again on the last night. But it's fine. It's fine. I do actually quite like my own company. I think it's more, like at nights, I don't really mind that much because, you know, I just kind of wander around, watch a bit of Netflix, go to sleep anyways. But when it gets to like the daytime and I'm just like, crickets. I'm like, what do I do? Like, what is there to do in Cardiff? Like, on your own, I mean. It doesn't involve much money. Because, girl, I don't have much money. I did to afford this tour. But it's gone now. So everyone's like, how? Like, you must be so rich. No, girl. I've spent all money on this tour. So that's that. I'll see you in the morning. Might have a cheeky breakfast. Where from? Don't know. Questions. Many questions, no answers. We'll see you tomorrow. Goodbye.
Hi, guys. Oh, look at my dry shampoo in my hair.
Best of luck. Oh, you little grey gal.
I'm trying to look old tonight.
She's so aged.
She's such an aged, aging like fine wine. Oh, why does my neck look so, like, look at the colour of my neck. Oh, girl.
What's going on there, then?
Why is he doing that on the camera? It doesn't look like in the bathroom. I'm with Hanny.
Hello.
Look at the size of my head versus your head. Okay, that looks a bit bad. I mean, the angle is not the vibe. But, oh wait, hang on, should I put... Hi, guys.
Maybe if I just stand on the bed, you'll actually be able to
Hi, guys.
See me.
I'm actually... You can't see me, where am I?
Our little swan, our little swanage.
Yeah, I'm a little...
Our bride. Don't tell the bride.
I look like something. I look like an angel. Like
you
angel
are an
Gabriel.
Angel. Oh.
Angel Gabriel.
Our little Gabe.
Our little gay. LGBT rights.
Wow. Spread love.
Spread love.
Love wins every time.
Spread Sorry. Your little wings. Spread your little wings. That's not the lyrics. Spread your little wings.
Spread your little wings, my butterfly. They don't
wash
these, do they?
Oh.
Have you seen it on TikTok?
Yeah. Little scarf. Modelling. Today we have Hannah modelling her Travelodge scarf. The scarf retails at £3,000. Gorgeous.
Gucci.
Who? Gucci Gooch. See you soon. Fully covered the camera, I don't think.
Hi
guys, you'll probably notice an outfit change. Yeah,
I'm a little bit of an itch.
Let me pick it up and show you. stupid bitch,
such a stupid bitch.
So this was my outfit, it's all now crumpled up. Where is it even? You can't
look at me. Little angel.
I was doing my makeup, put my foundation on, dropped the brush.
Such a silly gal.
I literally put my foundation into a fucking
little tub just to save the pump going all over me. And my stupid shoes. God, eating me up. Anyways, it's like 5:10.
Get some food.
Some drinks. And see little mix.
Such gorge gals. We've just been watching what's on the TV.
Malcolm in the Middle.
Malcolm in the Middle.
And Don't Tell a Bride.
Oh, we love a bit.
Oh yeah, we already told. We were told about Don't Tell a Bride.
Oh yeah, we did. Oh yeah.
We did.
Our little Shelly bride.
And now I'm going to a funeral.
Oh, what a change.
What a change. I did my hair.
Oh, match your hair. Oh, with the little, oh no, there's not got butterflies in it. No little butterflies.
No little butterflies.
Let's call them.
Little balls.
Oh, bubbles.
Bubbles. Balls,
so
bubbles.
Good.
Anyway, it's gonna get food now.
Goodbye.
Chicken and a pizza. McDonald's.
This is
a drink of short. Thanks, mum, for the money. That was not even. Is that it? It's my Friday afternoon snack. Cheers, mum.
That's not enough. That's not enough. Are you new? Because I'm gonna put my shoes on.
Are you new here? Yeah.
Are you new here?
Yeah. I'm going to put a jacket on. Right, we're going to. Why does it look like it literally sounds like we're drunk? We're just high off life. High off
what
life. I fear the confetti had fucking cocaine laced into it.
I think it did.
Why did you just do that?
Look at this. Oh, I can't take it off. Anyway, there's some
disorder. You can, girl. You can just do that.
Disora.
Disori bakori.
Goes just with the whale.
So you're called, okay. You just called me a whale.
No, not you're a dolphin. You're a dolphin. Where's he gone? Oh, this fucking bitch. Look at it.
You just fat-shamed me in front of all of my vlogs.
I'm on about the fucking whale.
Hey, y'all. We out here. Hannah is getting her shoes. I was going to say, where's the pillow?
Ready to board the train.
Oh, you guys, I've got a new outfit.
Oh, yeah.
Because my other one, I spilled foundation all over. So yeah, we've had some Greggs.
Oh.
So gorge, so fresh.
Probably gonna find seeds all over the bed from my sandwich. from my bone.
Not seeds.
Oh, I might snatch.
There's in that bag. There's confetti, seeds, confetti. Eyelashes. Basically.
Yeah, there's eyelashes.
There's a lot of
everywhere.
Everything going on. There's all our bottles over there.
This of cool water. Room.
Right? They're gonna be like, this definitely was not one person.
No, I know.
Oh well. What are you gonna do?
Because they're not catching me because I'm going.
Anyways, Hannah's going.
Goodbye, y'all!
Angels. It's been a while since I've vlogged actually. Just went out. It's now, what time is it? I think it's 3:30. It is 3:30. Just been out, went to Coyote Ugly, went to Pop World, had a great time. He literally played Little Mix. I'll insert some clips maybe. Maybe it depends what I find because I've recorded a lot, but maybe I'll insert, so maybe I won't. Yeah, that's a wrap on Cardiff. That's my last time seeing Little Mix in Wales. My heart, but it's fine because I've got Manchester tomorrow, go home today, and then Manchester. I think I'm gonna get my tattoo tomorrow. Oh my god, that's scary times, but now. I'm gonna sit in bed, eat my McDonald's, probably pack now because I'm awake. Like, I'm quite awake, I'm not that tired yet. And yeah, get ready to go home tomorrow. Don't know what time I'm gonna go. I'm in two minds if I wanna get up early and just fucking just go home or have a bit of sleep. I don't know. But thanks for watching. Look how sweaty and gross I am. Look at my gems though. I don't think I vlogged, did I? Look. Love them, very cute, very snazz. Gorge, time to take it off now. I'm a sweaty, scatty mess. Look at that. Good night. Love ya. See you later.